So I'm Brent Lyon, I'm a reporter at TheWrap.com. I'm here with Ray Romano and Mike Royce of Men of a Certain Age. And
hauntingly from above.
Exactly. So I'm wondering if you can say a little bit about how you came up with the idea for the show.
Aren't you listening?
for our audience, our online audience.
Do you want to take it?
Well, I don't know if I've done this before. Well, we were both basically had worked for...
Alone.
When we were alone, yes. We had worked for a long time and suddenly found ourselves without work and in the middle of our 40s or late 40s.
It was right after the show ended, Raymond ended.
Yeah.
Battle through. You coming through?
All right. We're doing this in a train station, by the way.
It was Charo.
Why is Charo a train station?
But anyway, yeah, so Raymond had just ended, and we were both caught in this void of, holy cow.
We were questioning a lot of things, and when we got together to write stuff, we would only talk about the things we were questioning about our lives. And it became
like,
this,
where are we going? What the hell is my purpose?
Yes. How far away is the bathroom?
Who's paying the check? And take a look at this. Does it look like it's bleeding? So you can edit this, right?
Yes. Yeah. So our conversations kind of became what we decided we should write about, since that's sort of what we did on Raymond, basically. Right. Or that's where we came from, that tradition.
And, we wrote about three guys who are kind of in this midlife funk, so to speak.
Mm-hmm.
Three friends, and trying to just move along and get out of it and find their way. And then we ended up here in a hallway.
Suddenly, someone put a spotlight on the ceiling, and we said, you know what? Let's do an interview there.
Great.
And I told them, the only interview from now on, I'm only doing interviews where I can smell popcorn.
Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
All right.